These counts can be confusing for us. The Weber-Fechner law of pricing states that we perceive price differences relatively. A discount of $1 on a cereal costing $3 is perceived to be a great saving, but the same $1 saved on a shirt that costs $20 doesn't make us that happy. In general, we tend to prefer gaining something extra, a bonus, than receiving a lower price, meaning a discount. If you're giving a discount, qualify it by citing the reason. And we're also pretty bad at judging the numerical value of equivalent offers when one is priced as a percentage and the other as a price. As a rule of thumb, when selling items priced under $100, use a percentage. For prices over $100, use an absolute value. For rational purchase decisions, use precise numbers with decimal figures. But for emotional purchase decisions, use rounded prices without decimals, because people process these more fluently and the price will feel right.